table for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Chicago, Illinois, weighing in at 222 pounds, C.N.
Champion would mean tonight. The title's not on the line, but the momentum you're riding after a win like that is, whoa! Oh, and he eats the canvas. Drives the elbow down again. Did you see that go? Talk about getting your spine adjusted. Jeez! And that one hit with the force of a big rig. This Seth Rollins has a funny way of making bad situations even worse. Uh-oh. Oh, and he eats the canvas. Blasted. CM Punk got absolutely blasted there. Oh, man. What impact from that suplex. Great move. And there's some more emotion on display. What a neck breaker. Rollins just has so many ways he can beat you. And then he starts breaking the rules. And again, Punk going to the top rope. That was an insane move. CM Punk's as much attitude as he is talent. And both of those are extreme. Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Don't think I won't count you out.
Looks like we're going back inside.
Four.
Back into the ring now.
Say what you want about Seth Rollins, but he sure is tough. Oh, back to the head, back to the temple.
Oh,
Punk.
A move that will knock you out cold. He may get the three count through here.
He's back on his feet, but you can see the abuse from this grueling match is definitely taking its toll.
Oh, the elbow connects.
body.
Cole, what's he got in mind?
A vicious elbow drop delivered with a lot of force. Ooh. Oh, man, did you hear that?
And Rollins with the reversal.
Whoa, what a beautiful crossbody.
What's he going to do here? What's he going to do here?
The WWE Universe in that match, and here are just some of the highlights.
Tonight.
I mean, there's absolutely no way to underscore how big this victory is. Perhaps the biggest in his life.
What a night. So long, everyone.